Professor Onishai, I would like to invite the Dean of the Faculty of Medicine, Professor Yossi Mikori, to say his word.
Thank you and good morning. On behalf of the Sackler Faculty of Medicine, it gives me a honor and pleasure to welcome all of you, especially the guests from abroad, and definitely our colleagues from all over Israel to this Conference on Trauma and Testimony Discourses. I'm a physician, I'm not an historian, so definitely I'm going to be quite limited in my historical perspectives, but I think such a workshop or conference interfaces with several endeavors that we have been undertaking in our faculty during the last couple of years. The first one is the fact that we are working very hard to establish an international course on trauma and emergency or disaster and trauma events, and that's basically the first course would start this coming academic year, and we are very proud of it because so far we had a local one which gained quite a tremendous success during the last 3 years. So that's one issue that we are dealing as physicians and as a medical school. The other aspect is the fact that we have tried, I would say quite intensively during the last several years, to implement several courses which deals with what we call medical humanistics. In other words, the humanistic issues and aspects, values, ethics, behavior, communication skills, which are relevant to the physician's role and work. And definitely talking about testimonial issues and testimony discourses related to trauma, definitely it fits very nicely with this concept of medical humanistics which has been implemented in this faculty recently. So on these two events, I would like once again to welcome all of you, to wish you a very successful and fruitful discussions, and hope to see you again in future workshops like that. Thank you.